Man, there's been so much movement today. I started off one place, and I didn't even get a chance to talk to you as I was going through my day during, you know, in the morning, because I just got so locked into the work. And one of the things that I got from it is, when you're starting something, at first you're not good at it. You know, you're not really good at it, and it almost serves as a filter to see if you even deserve the thing that you want. And what I learned really quickly and was reminded of is this idea of the law of averages, where the more you do things, in the beginning, you want to do things as, you know, I like to say 100 times. Because what the task that I was working on, I wasn't good at. It was the area of my business that I really had to get good at within a week time. And I was able to kind of like grind it through, and it was just very frustrating. But I really believed in the law of averages. I knew if I kept on doing it, eventually things were going to click, and I knew I needed to get it fast. And today was the day. Today was the day that where it really clicked, and I had to get my messaging right. I had to get things right from a marketing perspective in order for it to land. And it was really. When that breakthrough happened, I just stopped, I paused, I was like, yes. Now it's about delegating it out and really, because one thing I really like to do is anytime I ask someone to do something, I want to make sure I've done it first. So, and that's what I was doing today. So there's an aspect of, you know, tasks that I really don't like doing. It's really tedious, but I had to get it, you know, had to get it done. But, you know, finally got the breakthrough. And law of averages. And one thing I say is, when you're doing something, try to do it at least 100 times. Try to do it 100 times and don't back out. Commit to 100. Because that's what I do with my vlog as well. Like I said, okay, I'm going to do at least 100 of these and just see what happens. And that's what I did. And now I'm at 100. This is 153rd. But yeah, you got to keep going. I'm curious, I want to hear from you. If you're watching this and you are starting a new project, a new job, a new business, whatever it is, put it in the chat, because I want to keep you accountable. Because one of the things that will come in handy as you approach and start the new challenge that's in front of you is really focusing on this idea of law of averages. Like, whatever that one task is, or the main skill that you have to develop, maybe it may be new to you, is doing it, like I said, 100 times and really try and really taking the time to really a time box and see how long it's going to take you. And this is for like specific types of tasks, not for everything. But it's something that comes to mind for me that gives me that consistency over time. So put the 100 in the comment section. The 100 emoji if you are starting something new and want to be held accountable to that. Most of this process is really putting the reps in, and who you become as you are putting the reps in. You have to always remind yourself the person who you want to become, because it gets really painful. And like I said earlier, that's the filter. Most people drop out. But if you're listening to this, you're definitely not most people. So with that said, I'm done for tonight. I'm heading home. If you made it this far in the video, I really appreciate you. I do not take it lightly. With that said, I'm out. Peace.